Real quick, I'll share with you my iced tea that I'm making. I've got my blackcurrant tea bag with my regular iced tea bag, and we're just going to pour hot water. Steamed you up. And we're gonna let that sit for about 2 to 3 minutes to steep. I use a nice little clip here to make sure that my tea bags don't fall into my water. And enjoy.